Welcome back for the quest number 6, okay? I just read out the question and some more things I have to tell you, okay? Welcome back to the question. So what's the given is what? Let m power 4 is equal to identity, okay? That's m is a matrix, okay? And then m power 4 means what? It's just making the power of 4 multiplied by m into m into m, into, okay? And then afterwards they say the actual matrix is not equal to identity, and then m squared is also not equal to identity, and the m cube is also not equal to identity, okay? So I hope you all know identity matrix, right? I mean what? So I for m means what? You may just get m on square means what? 1, 0, 0, 1, okay? This is about the identity matrix. So I hope if you just don't know identity means what, you just, okay, come from the previous class, okay, no problem. So what they have asked means, so after all giving this, for example, for any natural number, that means what? Because in the answer you have the k, 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 is it right? So they have given for any natural number, k, k means they are telling about any natural number. Natural number means what? It's going to be 0, 1, 2, etc. infinite, okay? What's the value of m inverse? Okay, so now in this one, I cannot find from this what's the value of m inverse. So what I do, from the answer, I'm trying to just find out the m inverse. Okay, that could be more easy for me from getting, instead of getting from the question. So I'm just coming from the answer itself. Something I have to tell you, look at here. So what's the value of m inverse? Is it right? So what I do, in all the options, I'm going to multiply m, okay? Because why you ask means, if you want to find the m inverse, if I just multiply by m, the final value should be getting m inverse, okay? So then means the answer will be balanced. You understand me? You can just ask me, so why, sir, you are just multiplying by m? Yeah, because each and every option I will do multiply by m. Then only, if I get m inverse, means automatically left hand side m, right hand side m inverse, balanced. Okay, no problem with this one, okay? If you just get from a multiply by m, and if you get the m inverse, means no problem of multiplying. If I just do multiply, and if I should get the answer of m inverse, my answer is right, okay? I keep doing, and you just follow me, okay? Check out the first number one, that means what? Option number one. So option number one, this one is m power 4k plus 2, is it right? So, but look about here, 1 minute, I just take out the microphone, and then it will be easy for you to understand, because some more things are not hearing very clearly, is it right? So look about here. So check out the first option. So what's the first option represents the a? M power 4k plus 1. So automatically I said that I'm just going to multiply by m, is it right? So into m, okay. So what I do, look at the base. Base both are same, is it right? So this is power 1. So I can add the powers. So it is equal to m power 4k plus 2, is it right? Once again, I can rewrite m power 4k into m square. In this way also I can write, is it right? Yeah. Which will be equal to, what's m power 4k? I can write m power 4 the whole power k into m square, which is equal to what's m power 4? M power 4 is equal to I. So I the whole square into m square. So automatically I square means what? I represents a 1. So 1 square is 1, is it right? So just leave the I square. The final answer is m square. So is it m square? But I should get the answer of m inverse. M square is not equal to m inverse, right? So no problem, automatically the option A is not right. Okay, and I'm just going to the option number 2. That means what? M power 4k plus 2. So I just give a differentiate so that it will be somewhat easy to understand here. So m power 4k plus 2. So here also I do multiply by m. I'm just going to multiply by m. So look at here, base both are same. I can add the powers. M power 1 is equal to, m power 4k plus 3. Okay, so which is equal to m power 4k into m cube, okay? And what's m power 4? Once again, I just write m power 4 the whole power k into m cube. So this term vanishes, which is equal to m cube. Because m power 4 means it's equal to I, is it right? Okay, so the final answer is m cube, so option B is also not right. Because I told you that if I just multiply by m, the answer should be m power minus 1. Then only the corresponding answer will be right. Okay, so I just go with the C option, that means for m power 4k plus 3. Same also, I do multiply by m. Once again, it's come back very clear to you. So what I do, I'm just doing multiply by m. So m means it's equal to, look at the base, both are same. So here this m power 1, is it right? So m power 4k plus 4, which is equal to, what's this one? Anyway, this term is going to be cancelled. So m power 4k, so that means what? The m power 4, the whole power k into m power 4, okay, is it right? So which is equal to what's m power 4? M power 4 represents this I. So the final answer is m power 4. Look at here, what is m power 4 once again? Which is equal to I, yeah. Okay, so this identity represents, this term is right. Because look at here, so take out this one. Take out this one. So this whole term is representing I, is it right? Yes, surely I'll get the m power minus 1. Look at here. So how I can write m power 4k plus 3. That means what? Okay, no problem. Into m power 1 equal to I. Is it right? I represents means what? 1. Okay, I represents 1 surely. So what is the m power 4k plus 3? Which is equal to, take the m to the opposite side. So which is equal to m power minus 1. So you will get the m power minus 1 from the C option. So automatically C option will be right. Anyway, no problem. We also just check by the option number D also. Okay. What's the D? M power 4k. Okay, once again just multiply by m, which is equal to what is m power 4k, which is equal to I into m. Okay, so automatically this IMT means what? M power 4k, which is fine answer is equal to m. This is not right, this is not it. So automatically option C is right. Okay, so now I hope you better understand very clearly. So look at here, suppose if the answer, if in other case I say, suppose the question asks m power minus 1 or any matrix minus 1 by giving some more matrices, means you should multiply the choice, check out the choices, and you do multiply that choice with the actual way. Suppose if they asked a power minus 1 means you multiply by a to the choices, okay? Here m power minus 1 means you multiply by m, okay? Likewise, you should have to do, please understand about this one. This is a shortcut way, this is a very, very important way. From this one, you can find the answer very clearly within a term of 1 minute time, okay? Thank you all, thank you very much. We see you in the next class, okay?